3 plus 7. What do you see here? It's just numbers adding together. So this type of expressions are called numeric expressions. What if I say something like sum of a number and 7? Here, the unknown thing is a number. So we all know what's the number gonna be added to 7. So in this type of expression, you write something like x plus 7, right? So x is something we don't know. The unknown number, they just switch to variables, right? So this is called algebraic expression. Equal to 12.